Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Living the Bums Life. I'm Blair, and today's video is going to be a workout routine that I do at home. I do work out at home, and I work out at the gym. I love both. I am so excited to share this video with you. I am studying right now to become a personal trainer and to get healthy and to get my life back on track. It is super excited. I'm getting ready to start Whole 30, which is going to be craziness in itself. Hubby has lost close to 100 pounds. Guys are so easy for guys to lose weight, but I'm so proud of him. He's doing an amazing job. He does keto. I did keto for a while and did lose some weight, but it just wasn't like working and everything like that for me, so I have a friend who suggested Whole 30, so I'm doing a Whole 30 boot camp. I'm super excited to do that. I do work out Monday through Friday. I try to do at least 3 days a week, twice a day. So I'll do a workout at home, and then I'll do a workout in the evening, whether it's with some of the equipment that I have, like you'll see in this video, or it's going on a walk with my husband. We go Pokemon hunting. It's so much fun. Or take my Daisy on a walk. But I try to incorporate that in as much as possible. I haven't lost like weight as far as that, like weight. I have gone down 20 pounds, but that's kind of like at a standstill. But that's okay because I am losing inches. I've already lost 2 inches on my waist, an inch on my hip, and my BMI has gone down almost three points. So I'm super excited about that. Super excited about this journey. I'm so excited for you guys to watch this video. So yeah, enjoy and let me know what you think.
Never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar. Thus far, a rather an inspiring theme.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there.
What?
No one's saying stop that.
What you don't
no
realize.
No one's saying see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little hornbills for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. Ah! This child is getting wildly out of wing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Everybody look left, everybody look right, everywhere you look, I'm standing spotlight.
Not yet.
Let's reach above the broken sea. Let's hear it in the bird and on the wing. It's gonna be King Simba's finest fling.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's the motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
You know, kid, these two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame!
He was a shame!
What a change in my name!
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, say it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
We live wherever we want.
Yep, home is where your rump rests.
It's beautiful.
I'm starved.
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
Ah, we're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
Nope. Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did making it. Also, if you haven't done so already, please give us a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification button, so that way you'll know when we upload new content. I am trying to upload at least a video or two a week, trying to get more material, so if there's something you would like to see, if you'd like to see me going on walks, more exercise routine, beauty routine, anything like that, that basically, please let me know down in the comments. I would love to help you guys out. Yeah, so I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Make sure you keep living the bums life. Bums out!